And he deals. Clobber to right field, way back, gone. He flexes his power with that swing, and they cut into the lead. It's 4-2. Chris, he's homered in back-to-back games now.
Yep, seeing the ball well, and he's got his timing locked in. He's looking pretty dangerous at the dish right now. A breaking ball on the inside part of the play requires a hitter to stay really square with his mechanics. If you fly open with the front shoulder, there's no way you keep that ball fair. An outstanding job mechanically. He deserves that home run.
Giancarlo Stanton at the plate. Went down on strikes his first time through. Crushed. Left center field. This one's deep. Forget it. A gigantic blast. It's 4-3. One pitch, one swing, one home run.
Yeah, you can say that's efficiency right there. Didn't need much time in the box to make an impact. Back-to-back homers, always a special feeling at the ballpark, especially if it's your team that does it and those guys get to slap hands at home plate. This is the kind of thing that can really fire up a ball club.
Now the DH, Chaz McCormick.